If you've been walking alongside the Bow River or any of the other rivers out there, then you will have noticed that the water levels look a little bit lower than we would normally expect from previous years. Alberta is headed for a drought this summer, and it's our second year of low water levels. And unfortunately, what we're seeing in Alberta with climate change is that this kind of situation, where we're in drought more frequently and for longer periods, is going to become more common. The four stages of drought begin with lack of rainfall and snowfall, so meteorologic, then agriculture drought, then hydrologic drought, and then socioeconomic drought, which is the most severe. And that's when the water shortages last so long that it's actually affecting the way that people live their daily lives or the way in which the economy can function. And so that means that there will be restrictions in place. You won't just be able to use water whenever you feel like it. There will be restrictions on outdoor water use. If it gets severe enough, then they will actually restrict the amount of water that we can actually use on a daily basis. There's two ways of doing that. Number one is tiered pricing. We would have a minimum amount of water supply at a certain price, and then it would cost more to use in excess of that minimum amount. The other way that they can do it is by introducing pressure drops across the municipal system, so it actually gets harder to deliver the water to households, and the water comes more slowly out of your tap. And so it means that we should use less water, and we should certainly think about what we're using that water for. Do you have to leave your tap running when you brush your teeth? Do you have to leave the shower on when you're lathering your hair? Anything we could do to cut back on the amount of water that we use daily would be what we would be expected to do as a society.